This is the Mark Madson birthday challenge. May 2017. Your age in pull-ups, your age in dips, twice your age in push-ups, up and down a 16-foot pegboard, twice in row, and a true one-handed pull-up with each hand. After the age of 50 of your prime, you get to take one off for every year after that. At the age of 65, I'm still doing 55 pull-ups, 140 push-ups, 69 dips, and up and down a 16-foot pegboard twice in a row. So, the other thing we're doing this year is the Ageless Body Build-Off. I got 8 different guys from the ages of 21 to 67. And it's just a body shot, and you, the contestant, gets to match the ages to the 8 different bodies. It's not that easy because they're ageless. The winner could win a $200 prize if you can match all 8 ages to all 8 bodies correctly. This would be an interesting challenge. We're going to do that on June 10th. And it should be interesting. I've been wanting to do that for years, but it's hard getting 8 guys together and doing that. But we're doing it this year, June 10th. So watch for it on Facebook and see if you can figure it out. The other thing we're doing this year is the 1935 Grand. I tuned her up this winter and made a commitment to not work quite as much and drive that machine a little more often. It's an awesome piece of equipment that I built from scratch back in the 70s. Imagine that. And I've been quite a ride, but I've been too busy working and not driving along with the rest of my cars. The other thing we did is, the other thing I did is the Madson Midnight Workout. I'm a little high strung, so it's kind of hard for me to sleep 8 hours in a row at night. So I'm waking up 1, 2, 3 times a night. And in order to get back to sleep, I got to rip off like 80 to 100 push-ups in a row just to get back down to earth and fall asleep. So it's a good workout. Burns the fat off in the middle of the night. And you should try it. So when you wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning, try doing 100 push-ups just for the hell. So anyways, not everybody believes that I do that. Not everybody believes a lot of things that I do. So what I thought would be cool is to film it on a moonlit night at 12, 2, and 3, or whatever time it was, when the moon was in a different position. So you knew that I was doing it 3 times a night, you know, approximately 2 hours apart when I woke up. So I thought that was kind of cool. We speeded up the push-ups and stuff a little bit and did more emphasis on the moon just because you pretty much know I can do 140 push-ups in a row. That's no big deal for me. But it's kind of neat to see where the moon is, and that I am actually doing it in the middle of the night 3 times, whatever. You know, I thought that was kind of cool. Try it sometime, by the way. On more of a personal note, I'm having a blast with my kids and grandkids. Luke's had his baby boy, Logan, who is awesome, and he's going to be a great wrestler, and we're really having a good time with him. He's pretty small right now, but he's awesome. And Leah is awesome, and it's fun playing with the grandkids. And I got Dominic and Olivia living next door. So I get to see them every day, and I'm pretty much living in paradise. I got like the most perfect girlfriend you could possibly ever find on the planet. She's amazing. That's all I can say. She is amazing. So anyway, so I'm extremely happy. You know, the thought is that I'm working too much, that I'm this crazy workaholic. Well, the question I have to ask myself, and you could ask me or whatever, is, am I slaving my life away working in this dusty old limestone quarry? Or am I just down here playing around in a giant sandbox? I don't know. What do you think? I'm having a pretty good time. You know, I like doing it. Yeah, maybe there's more fun things I could be doing. And I'm trying to get a balance, which is the secret to life, is having the right balance for you, which would be me, and then being happy with that balance. That's the secret to life. Not everybody has found it, and you probably will never live the perfect life and never find it perfectly, because that's really not possible. But I'm doing the best I can, and I'm having a pretty good time. So, I do have a few regrets. I feel bad that I haven't seen my relatives in Texas or Washington or Wisconsin, for that matter, and a few, and other really close friends that I should be seeing, that since I'm working all the time, I don't get to see them. And, well, hey, they're probably working. They haven't came and seen me either. So, that, there's a balance. I'm trying to balance that off a little bit better, and, you know, it's a balance. You know, building new cars, I could have built me a super awesome clone car of the Hurst Hemi under glass. Probably never heard of it. It's just the world's most famous drag car ever built, but who's heard of it? Well, shit, I thought everybody had. But anyways, I was going to build one of them, and it's still pretty hard at the top, 63 Ford Econoline pickup truck with a supercharged 427 Chevy, running open drag pipes for 20 years in the back. It's pretty hard to top that. So why would you build a car that's not that good to drive in place of that car that's even better? Well, because you need another car or something. I don't know. Give me a reason so I can buy that. I bought a Corvette for my wife back when I was married, and then built that. That was a pretty good excuse, but I, you know, whatever. Anyhow, there is a limit to how many cars you can have. There's a limit to how many anythings you can have. I just don't know what that limit is. We got 7 950 Cat F loaders. You know, I like having them around. We use them all. So, anyways, that's pretty much what's happening here at the little limestone company. Okay, 2017 Pegboard Twice in a Row. Inch arms, 141 pounds, 65 years old. Top that. Rest of the gun show.
Angels come and ask me to fly. gonna be 18 till I die.
Quite a few, actually. 69. Okay, this is a 2017 Madson birthday challenge. Pull-ups. I only need to do 35. That's my age minus 15 for 50. Here we go. That was 50, if I practiced. I could probably do 65, but in 20.
The moon at 11:30. Five. I just got up. The Madson midnight workout. 130 push-ups. I usually only do 80 to 100 three times a night. The Madson midnight workout. 130 push-ups. I usually only do 80 to 100 three times a night. Every couple hours. It keeps me going. 1. Obviously, I could do more. Anyhow, the moon at 11. Okay, it's the second set. The moon has moved, imagine that. It's 1 a.m., 39 degrees out. Time to rock and roll, baby.
Oh.
Okay, normally I do two or three sets a night. The best part is I fall asleep within 5 minutes. One, two. Anyways, this part is I go to bed and fall asleep in about 5 minutes or less. It's awesome. Keeps the fat off. Separates the men from the boys.
The moon at 3 a.m. Push-ups at 3 a.m. 100.
Okay, last set of the night. Ready to rock and roll, get some sleep. Ha! Ah. One, two, three, four, five, six. I slow down at the end just to make it look hard. 101.
Let's get ready for the ageless body build off, which will be on Facebook and hopefully every other place and a few different newspapers and everything across the United States. Thank you. Goodbye.